scritto.
Ok, siamo dentro.
Stop. Unload. Please lay down your pistols and turn to face spectators.
Also, meine Damen und Herren, herzlich willkommen und grüß Gott hier in Minge auf der Olympiaschießenlager. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Shaq, and it is an honor to be your host for the 2015 Rifle and Pistol ISSF World Cup Final. Now, for every competition, for all athletes, when I introduce them, I will solely concentrate on their amazing achievements in 2015 alone, which brought them to the World Cup Final. With that in mind, here we go on firing point A, representing Vietnam, the world number 7, with 2 bronze medals in Chang Won and Fort Benning, Quan Trang Binh. On firing point B, representing the People's Republic of China, a gold medal in Gavala, Azerbaijan, Mei Jiaji. On firing point C, representing the Republic of Korea, the world number 6, with 2 silver medals in Changwon and Gavala, Park Jae-hoon. On firing point D, representing the People's Republic of China, he is the World Cup final title defender, Wang Jiwei. On firing point E, representing Serbia, the world number 4 won a gold medal in Fort Benning, and as a bonus, he claimed double gold at the European Games in Baku, Damir Mikic. On firing point F, representing Portugal, gold right here in Munich, and as a bonus, gold at the European Championships in Maribor, João Costa. On firing point G, representing the Republic of Korea, the world number 1, the 2014 Shooter of the Year, and the current world champion, Jin Jong-mo. And on firing point H, representing the People's Republic of China, the world number 5, with a gold in Changwon and a silver right here in Munich, Zhang Bowen. Ladies and gentlemen, the jury member in charge of this finals is Mrs. Sharon Reynolds from Australia. And the chief range officer for this finals is Herr Klaus Spade from Deutschland. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the first competition of the ISSF 2015 World Cup Final. Let's make it a great one. Show your enjoyment, support the athletes, and enjoy the competition.
Take your position.
So ladies and gentlemen, to remind you, the competition begins with 2 series of 3 shots each. Each of those series must be fired within 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That is 150 seconds. And we'll soon begin with the first series of 3 shots.
For the first competition series, load. So start.
Competition by 31 points. That is a 0.4 difference against his nearest competitor. Some of the athletes having a little bit of a difficult start to the competition, but not Huan of Vietnam, who entered with a 10.8 and also ended with a 10.4 as well. Long way to go. This is the second series of three shots.
For the next competition series, Lowe.
Thank you. He's so stable, and he's so stable.
Competition. Several shooters having their best shots of the competition so far, including Kwon, including Mik Edz and Jin of Korea as well. Park Dae-hoon, also of Korea, shot a 10-7 and a 10-even. So he's now at the bottom of the board, but only by a 1.3 difference. So we now move into single shots in the competition, and this is the seventh shot.
For the next competition shot, stop.
Single shot in the competition, the highest score was from Costa of Portugal, 10.5. Very strong shot. He holds on to third place at the moment, just 1.4 ahead of Jin in fourth place. So the next shot is critical in the competition. It's going to be the eighth shot, and after this shot, eighth place is decided, and Park Dae-hoon needs to overturn 1.9 from being eliminated here.
For the next competition shot, no.
So, ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause for our first confirmed elimination. Eighth place, Korea, Park Dae-hoon. Congratulations, Korea. Well, the current leader, Huang, and Ma of China, both shot a 10.5. That was a good shot for the Chinese athlete, particularly because he closes the gap into sixth place to a 0.8 here. The next shot is the ninth shot.
For the next competition shot, load. Stop.
So the highest shot, as you can see there, was the Chinese athlete Wang with a 10.5. In fact, he was the only athlete to shoot within the 10 ring. So he moves up a couple of places into fourth place now. It's very, very tight. The next shot will confirm seventh place, and Mai of China only needs to overturn 0.1. Very tiny difference to save himself from elimination here.
For the next competition shot, low.
Ladies and gentlemen, a warm round of applause for our confirmed seventh place, representing Serbia, Damir Mik Edz. Congratulations, Serbia. Well, Mike of China did save himself there. He moved up one place into sixth position. That was a really good shot for Wang and Costa, who both shot 10.2. So Costa holds on to third position at the moment. This is the 11th shot.
For the next competition shot, load. Stop.
Was a really, really important shot for the Portuguese shooter. He shot a 9.9, was Costa, but Juan was in the 7 ring, meaning Costa jumps into second place, 0.9 behind the current leader now. The next shot will confirm 6th place in the competition, and Jin of Korea needs to overturn a 1.4 here.
For the next competition shot,
So ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm round of applause to our 6th place this afternoon for Korea, Jin Jong-ho. Congratulations, Korea. Well, that was a dramatic single shot because Costa was in the 7 ring and he drops from 2nd into 5th place now. Juan holds on to 1st position now by a 2.7 after shooting a 10.3. This is the 13th shot.
For the next competition shot, love. Stop.
I beg your pardon, ladies and gentlemen, there was no elimination. I beg your pardon. The competition continues. The next shot will confirm 5th place in the competition. Costa needs to overturn a 1.3 here.
For the next competition shot, low. Stop.
Occupying 2, 3 and 4 at the moment, but Huang extends his lead to 3.1 at the top of the leaderboard at the moment. This is the 15th shot.
For the next competition shot, low. Stop.
Thank you.
stop.
So not too much change in the leaderboard, all four positions remain the same, no one shot in the 10 ring, Guang is still the leader by 2.9, still quite a large difference at the moment, but the next shot will decide fourth place in the competition, and fourth place currently occupied by Mai with a 2 difference over his nearest competitor.
For the next competition shot, low.
So in one shot, the lead decreases from 2.9 to 0.5. This is the 17th shot.
For the next competition shot, load. Stop.
Amazing. In the last few shots, we have a new leader. Wang Jiwei overtakes Huang of Vietnam into first place. It's a 0.7 difference between the two now. Huang in the 7 ring, Zhang in the 8 ring. Wang in the 8 ring, I beg your pardon. The next shot will confirm bronze medal in the competition.
For the next competition shot, load.
Shot.
For the next competition shot, load. Stop.
The Chinese athlete holds a lead of 2.1. Anything can still happen, but this is the final shot in the competition.
For the next competition shot, load. Stop.
And the gold medalist for China, Zhang Bowen. short presentation and some photographs, the bronze medalist in the men's 50-meter pistol for the 2015 World Cup final, China's Wan Jiwei. The silver medal for Vietnam, Huang Xuan Bin. And the gold medalist and new World Cup final champion for China, Zhang Bowen. Congratulations to the medal winners, to the participating athletes. Very, very well done. And ladies and gentlemen, the bronze medal representing the People's Republic of China goes to Wan Jiwei. The silver medal representing Vietnam goes to Huang Xuan Bin. And the gold medalist and 2015 World Cup final champion, China's Zhang Bowen. Ladies and gentlemen, please now rise for the national anthem of the People's Republic of China.